Hello there, my fellow collectors. I was bored today, so I said, let me check out some of my abandoned model projects and see if I could actually work on one. And I figured a Nova SS. Never did finish it, and I actually owned a 67 Pro Street Nova SS some years ago, and this was a what I was building to look like it. Now I did everything custom, suspension, engine. Think I started this back in the early 90s. You can tell, even the model itself is turning yellow. Tubbed it myself. But here's my dilemma. That is all the parts I find for it. I have no front suspension, no front and back windshield or window. But it was heading in a good direction. Maybe I just have to buy another Nova model and finish it up. There you go. Another project I never finished. All right. If you wish, like and subscribe. And until my next video review, see ya.